Hey guys, welcome back to another Demon Slayer Burning Ashes video. Now, in today's video, we will be comparing flame breathing and water breathing to see which breathing is better. Now, if you guys are wondering where I've been for the past 2 weeks, I've just taken a break, so yeah, I'm back for good now, so don't worry guys. So yeah, if you haven't already, please leave a like and subscribe, so without further ado, let's get into today's video. Disclaimer, this video is a bit loud because I did scream down my mic. I didn't realise it was going to be that loud until I was editing it, so yeah. Please turn down your volume because it's going to be really loud. Alright, so in today's video, we have Secret Sama helping us in this video, so massive shout out to him. He is the water breather. Now, he has no experience with water whatsoever, and he's a sun breather, by the way. Oh yeah, on the Discord, I asked for a player that is slightly better than the average, and he said he's not that skilled. But if he turns out to be skilled, bro, I'm going to get so screwed. Like, bro, I'm not even that good, bro. Anyways, let's begin. Jesus, what is he aiming at? Bro, oh my, Rengoku. Get Rengoku. Heavy attack. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Boom. Get cancelled. Flame Tiger. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm getting so lucky. Okay, counter that. Mutant Lowing. Move. I'm going to use Rengoku again. One, two. Chill, chill. Get spiked. Blooming. One. Two. Okay, I'm missing that. I'm gonna dodge. I'm gonna get some space between us because I actually need some space. Get my breathing up, wait for my Rengoku to charge up. So yeah, without Rengoku, I'm gonna die. Alright. Wow, how did that hit me, bro? Yo, okay, I'm really laggy at the moment. I'll cancel that. Alright, he's on the floor, ragdolled, unknowing fire, Rengoku. Bro, that I got kinda lucky if that hit. One, two. Get cancelled, boom, boom, and Flaming Tiger, and we're gonna go for a heavy attack. Okay, wow, just went right into the whirlpool like a yo, chill, bro. Block that, Flame Tiger, okay, I missed that. And he's dead, GG's. Alright, so that concludes round one, let's move on to round two. Now, let's see if things change or will the results remain the same. Now, we switched corners, by the way. That was the corner I was in, and this was the corner that he was in. I don't know if this corner is going to give me bad luck or something, but hopefully not. He's going to use Water Wheel. I'm going to Rengoku him. All right, wait for him to get back up. One. Boom. Bro, Flowing Dance glitches, like, so much. This is why I don't really use water. One perk of water breathing is that Flowing Dance glitches. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Chill. Okay, I'm choking. I'm playing really bad at the moment. Rengoku, that hit literally hit him like straight head to head. Yo, no, please, chillax. Okay, that was nice, wasn't it? Yeah, I choked. I'm joking, guys. Like, I'm usually not this bad with flame, but right now I'm choking really hard. I think this corner really did give me bad luck or something. Yeah, this corner really is giving me bad luck. Yo, chill. Oh my god. Yep, this corner really did give me bad luck. You're just keeping a distance with me. All he needs to do is just keep a distance from Flame, because Flame has not, like, Flame only has, like, a medium range attack, and Rengoku has a really high cooldown. Yo, chill, am I spiking or is that him? Oh, this is West US. I'm on, like, 100 ping or something, bro. No, not even 100 ping. I don't even know what ping I'm on. Let's see what ping I'm on. I'm 140 ping. Okay, this is pretty basically unplayable, but yeah, sure, whatever. Yo, chillax, alright. Yo, chillax, that's why I've been losing the whole time. Jesus, 170 ping, that's not... Wow, I thought Rengoku had a cooldown. Rengoku. Rengoku have been saving me so much. Flame Tiger. Unknowing Fire. Two. Bro, I really hate this move. I really do hate this move, bro. Flame Tiger. Get heavy attack. Unknowing Fire. And GG's. Alright, so that concludes the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, flame breathing is better than water breathing. Not because I won 3 out of 3 rounds, it's because flame breathing does more damage than water breathing, so therefore flame breathing is better. But if you're looking for a combo base, please use water breathing. But don't take my opinion as for factual, because breathing mostly depends on the players, because if this was Riker I was battling, then I would get my ass whooped. Low difficulty or no difficulty, because breathing is mostly based on player skill based, and yeah, this is just my opinion, so yeah, flame breathing is better than water breathing. But yeah, as always, your mother's a whore, go suck your mum.